This week was a good weight loss drop. To see more, watch the video. Weight Watchers works. Hi everyone, this is Patty. Welcome back to my channel, Winning at Weight Loss. Today's topic is going to be my weekly weigh-in, and I'm happy to say that I lost 3.3 pounds this week. I have been on the Weight Watcher Blue plan, and I've not been eating between meals for the last week. I'm no snacks, and that was kind of my goal. And I've also been intermittent fasting and walking 10,000 steps a day, so that's been my goals. This month of August so far, it's paid off really well. That makes a total of 92.3 pounds so far since I've started. I'm trying to get back to my 111 pound loss, so I'm getting closer. Hopefully by the beginning of fall this year, I will achieve that goal. Going forward, it's my birthday week, and I'm going to be switching to the green plan. It gives me a little bit more points to work with, so I can get some goodies in. I'm gonna add snacks to my diet again, so we'll see how that goes. I'm really excited that I lost again. It motivates me to keep on going. This week I think I'm gonna set a goal of doing a fitness video every night. It's 7 minutes to lose belly fat. So I think I wanna try that because I really could use it, taking off some of that belly fat. I don't know if it'll work, but we're gonna try it out. See what happens. This week's WW topic was getting enough sleep. Sleep does a body good. As long as you get your regular amount. It is, as they say in the pamphlet, the key to all things. It's funny, when we fall asleep, we feel like our body is turning off for the night, but actually, it's got a whole complex system that it does during the night. Our body is amazing at times, and sleep is just one of those things that keeps it going. During sleep, all of our body parts tend to slow down: our eye movements, our brain, our breathing, our heart rate, and this rejuvenates the body for the next day. So then you wake up and you have a lot of energy and you're ready to face another day. So it's very important to get that sleep. Sleep impacts our brain, our heart, our mood, and our metabolism. So it really is an important thing that you need to do every day and on a regular basis. I know everybody probably sleeps, but it's best to give yourself some good sleep habits where you get regularly sleep for enough period of time that will help your body out. One of the fast facts about getting a lot of sleep is when we do sleep, our blood is circulating more to our muscles, and it rejuvenates after a workout. It makes the muscles work harder, and it just like rejuvenates the life to your muscles. So that's one important thing about sleeping, especially after exercise. It regulates the hormones in our body that breaks down food, so it can be a preventative to type 2 diabetes. The third fact about sleep is that the cerebral fluids flush out any toxins in the brain, and when we wake up, our mind will feel more refreshed. So it is important to get that nightly sleep. While we sleep, the blood circulates to our muscles and helps grow and repair them, especially after an exercise period. You will find that the rest and the sleep will make your muscles return back to normal. One of the things WW suggests that you do is track what happens when you're sleeping, so you can see any trends like how you feel, how much when you wake up, track how much sleep you got. You could actually mark it in your Weight Watcher app, and it'll enable you to see how your body is reacting to the sleep. So what you do is when you wake up in the morning, you do track how many hours you slept, and then at the end of the day, you can track how you feel that day, how you did on your eating, your relationships, moods, any of those kind of things that'll help you notice any trends. And then at the end of the week, you could evaluate the whole week and just see exactly how it went and if it does affect you. Because as in everything, some people get more affected than others. So the next week going forward, I'm going to try to get a video in with some meal cooking. And I'm going to go forward with the green plan for my birthday week. By the way, I'm going to be 64 years old. I always think of that song by the Beatles, "When You're 64." Finally hit me after all these years. But anyways, and thank you for watching. If you like this video and you want to see more, be sure to like and subscribe. And I will see you in the next video. This is Patty, and I'm winning at weight loss. Let's eat healthy, get fit, and be well.